Yo, what up? It's Will Maker. Today, I'm going to go over two different ways you could do 808 slides in FL Studio. I know I initially had trouble setting this up and getting it to work the way I wanted it to. So hopefully this helps. So let's go ahead and dive in. So this first way I'm going to show you is the way I feel most people do their 808 slides. Now, selection of the 808 is key. If it's too short, it won't be long enough to slide and you'll be cut off before you even get to hear the slide. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to set up our envelope. You're going to take the delay, attack, the decay, the sustain, and the release, and you're going to put these all to the minimum, and then you're going to have your hold time to the max. Next, we have to have a start point of the note. Then we're going to slide it to the slide note. This is the note that you're telling it to slide to. To activate the slide, you can double click on the note, and you're going to click on the corner, or Shift S on a Mac, or S on a PC, or you can click this corner up here. Remember, a slide note by itself won't play anything. It needs to have a note above or below in order for it to slide. Your slide note tells your note how long or where it's going to slide to. So this is how example one sounds in solo. So example two is a lot easier. It's all in the setup and you don't need any slide notes. Once again, you pick a long enough sample. The envelope is going to be the same. Next, you're going to go to the wrench, the miscellaneous tab. Now you select mono. You don't want your 808s to overlap. Now you go to the slide knob and you can adjust this to taste. This adjusts how quickly you go from one note to the next. So in this example, I'm choosing two. Now you can either play out your pattern on a MIDI controller or draw on your notes. Your notes will automatically slide now when overlapped and have a little bit of a different feel. Here's what it sounds like. And one final time, the examples all together. So those are the two ways that I do 808 slides in FL Studio. Hopefully this helps, and if you like what you see, please feel free to like and subscribe. Other than that, peace out.